A stark warning coming from the Pentagon today. A new report revealing that China is rapidly expanding its nuclear arsenal and may have 1,000 nuclear warheads by the end of the decade. That's way up from last year, when the projection estimated that China would double its stockpile of 200 warheads within 10 years. The U.S. has 3,750 nuclear warheads in its stockpile. A senior defense official said the buildup raises serious doubts about the intent behind China's nuclear stockpile.